I was like, I can get some dinner with these fools, you know. So I was good. I was happy. I was amped. That's my feeling about it. But next we got Knowmads, y'all. Knowmads. So I want to ask, how many of y'all have seen Knowmads?
One, two.
How many of y'all? Raise them high. That's a lot. I want to hear what your favorite thing has been when you've seen Knowmads live. What? Music? Are they hyping? Because I've never really seen them live, but I've seen their videos. I've seen their videos online and stuff. So I don't know, y'all gonna tell me, are they hyping? What? No, he said they're trash. Oh my God. Look, when they get up here, they're my spit. But I'm doing official announcements. Hold up. So, I got a couple things to say to you guys. And I hate reading. So, I can't even see. You know, I don't even need this. So, in case you are, like, not aware of what we do here, we're a nonprofit organization, you know. So, if y'all want to come down and volunteer, and just hang out with all the cool cats, you know, like Knowmads, for instance, and all the cool bands, do it. You know, do it. Just come down and do it. Something like that. And then we offer some awesome classes, like lighting classes and stuff, which I took here, and they were really fun. Like, you meet cool people who teach the classes, and they teach. They also teach sound classes, which are awesome, and silk screen classes, which, you know, all these classes you should do. You want paper? Here, go ahead. They teach these classes, and I love it because as a young teen, it keeps me out of trouble. I'm not lying. Raise your hand if you all got into some, you like got into some deep shit. Like deep, I mean deep. Okay, there's a few. So for those of you out there, I recommend coming to Vera and hanging out and learning how to do these classes because it's worth your time. And like lighting, for instance, like got me to a big place. So I get to do lighting for McNamara on this new tour, so I'm excited. So we offer those classes and they're free. So I recommend doing it. And by next month, can I hold y'all to a promise? Can I?
Yes.
Can I, for some of you out there? So I promised on a minor bargain of being just absolutely funny as hell if you guys come out and sign for these classes. Yeah? We all agree on that? So, once again, we have Knowmads coming up, and they better be hyped before me, because if they're not, their lights aren't gonna happen. It's as simple as that. So, yes, I got you, man. Just 1 second. So what I want you all to do is start bouncing. Just bounce. Just make up a beat in your head and bounce. Because when Knowmads get out here, you all just get out. So y'all, give it up for Knowmads. Can we?
Hey, give it up one time for the host, Marshall, who's holding it down for you guys tonight. Hey, Owen. Yeah, we're good, man. Hey, can we give it up one time for my DJ? Yeah. Hey, on the ones and twos who've been holding it down all night.
We bring that back. Vera Project, God damn, you look beautiful tonight. I did not think you would bring your A game out. That's what's up.
Hey, give it up one time for yourselves, Vera Project.
Make some noise for yourselves. Other than the artists tonight. We go by the name of the Knowmads.
Anybody been to a Knowmad show before us?
Back to back now. Seattle Tap Town. Airport, hear the planes in the background.
I was the president, shit.
I was the class clown.
And when we met each other, need the rubbers back down.
This is more than free listening muscle you cannot buy. This is not a puppet show with some motive tickets on. This is therapy.
us back down.
Our bags are back now.
Seattle Tech Town.
Airport, hit the planes in the background.
I'm still the president.
Oh, shit, I'm still the class clown.
But when we met each other,
neither of us back down.
Are you guys feeling good? Nice to see the crowd here tonight.
Make some noise for only on the ones and twos. Hey, Sandman, can I get my mic's a little sharp, a little.
He knows what I mean.
How's this side of the crowd doing over here? You guys doing good?
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go.
How's this side of the crowd doing?
Yeah. What about the middle? You guys doing good?
Yeah. Ooh,
all right, let's grab
a
live
crowd tonight.
There's a balloon over there.
I love balloons. Apparently there's a balloon.
I never plan to live a century, cause every human dies eventually. I just carry on, doing your part to make this world a better place for us. Job cuts, cut families like paper cuts. Times is hard to catch the bus, but won't they wait for us? Angels ain't here and angels turns to atheists. As a kid I had a different take on angel dust. I thought those angels would be saving us, but so it goes. Nothing's sicker than an angel dust, it's bloody nose. I used to think that I was dirty wearing muddy clothes, but realized they ain't as dirty as these fucking hoes. Male and female both been exposed. The way that most humans choose to live is pretty gross. More people on the streets, the more the cities grow. We're a whole but we're less of individuals. We treat our animals the same as all the criminals. I mean, we treat our criminals like they were animals. The type of punishment seems rather damaging. It doesn't work for us, but we still say we're managing. And the business side of everything is vanity. Supporting one to harm another and humanity. I think the selfishness to cause the most insanity. I hope one day I'm man enough to raise my family. Instead of acting like Lil Wayne and Kanye, I think it's cool when you leading people the wrong way. It ain't all about yourself, is what my moms would say. It's about making a difference on the long way. Honestly, my favorite MC is Andre. I used to listen to Eminem like all day. Listen to the words and everything they taught to me. Buying a classic album used to mean a lot to me. But now I download a lot of mediocrity. I plan to see him like a modern day Socrates. At the Grammys being thankful my philosophies. I'd appreciate how MCs would talk to me through their music. Well, I guess that's how I
thought, you see.
There ain't a pyramid with one man at the top to me. Cause no one can really run this world properly. Play your position like a European soccer team. And always play hip-hop above hypocrisy.
So I'm calling him Jay, like what you got for me? Cause I'm ain't a cop, but I can rock a beat. Out my headphones for miles down memory lane. See me smile cause y'all remember the name. From a child to a man, from the embers to flames. Yeah, my life in your hand while you picking my brain. A flash of the past at Memorial Stadium. Breaking away from the norm that was caked on my cranium. Forget those platinum chains and how you been obtaining them. I'm trying to earn plaques made of palladium. Until the day I'm just a part of this dirt. I'm a sick of the heavens, leaving my mark on this earth. And we out. And we out.
Yes.
And we out.
My faith in the people I trust, so I remember this. How you guys feeling tonight? Feeling good?
Yeah.
We got any old school Knowmads fans in the crowd?
Yeah.
That's what's up.
That's what's up.
All right, we're gonna drop an old classic real quick. If you guys know the hook, sing along, cause
can we get the beat up. We get the beat up a little bit, sound man.
I think Ollie's got it on. And give it up one time for the sound man holding it down.
Make some noise.
Trying to find a way to hold on to my dreams and what's the meaning of our existence? I don't know it, but I know one day I'll miss it. When I'm gone, so on the long road, I stay on time like the beat up on the song goes. On and on and on and on and on and I don't know. Whoa, in the places I've been, it's getting harder to find the spaces within. I've been
Keep coming, spit it like the water when I'm on you, say I'm
to feel no pain. Heal this pain, kill this pain. And all I ever wanted was to feel no pain. Heal this pain, kill this pain. And all I ever wanted was to feel no pain. They say that pain kills.
This music is a drug, you can't just listen once. One track might get you up, but shit, that still isn't enough. Cause once it's in your blood and pumping through your veins, you go from life to love is what you know goes up in flames. Quickly go from cutting class right into cutting cane. Heaven's the winner's bracket and life is just a game. I'll roll the dice every day when I hit the chronic. Cause if it's in the AM, then nothing gets accomplished. You telling myself that I'm changing, but it isn't honest. Even tonight, I'm solving problems with this gin and tonic. You got this, I'll pop it. Might as well live it up. Picking apart excuses, but usually I don't give a fuck. Feeling young and drunk, so pass the XO. This music isn't drunk, we got the best flow. But once it's all gone, you gotta get more. It's tough to hold on, harder to let go. Tomorrow, and how I'm gonna change. Got up with the powder blowing, killing to the rain. But everything I've lost, know there's something that I've gained. But I wonder what's the cost, cause it always seems the same. When I'm drinking out the bottle, smoking Mary Jane. Stronger than these pills, I can feel it in my veins. There's nothing that dope about doing cocaine. And all I ever wanted was to feel no pain. They say that pain kills.
How y'all feeling?
Make some noise.
Yeah.
Ollie, how you feeling? Ollie side. Man.
Pain kills.
And does anybody want a free Knowmads t-shirt? Free Knowmads shirt? Oh my god. And we got a couple more. Jesse, you got one? Or let's wait a couple. So
I got a couple.
You got a couple?
Jesse gets to throw one out too.
And give it up one time for Jesse coming out.
Yes. Thank you. Yes.
Alright. Hey, what's up?
He said.
That's the next one. You got that rosé cut? Alright, it's an unreleased song. We just doing shows and shit. You guys still want to put your hands up and just bounce?
And I remember pedaling through the city, just trying to live and stay strong. Shit, I used to snort powder till my face gone. Now I feel that same power when I make songs. That devour this coward, you claim I ain't the same tone. Still got my J's on, plus the J to blaze on. Reminiscing on the day, Pat told me J's gone. Renewed his license to ill, shit called him James Bond. Now he's back in the mix, chefing my great car.
J's one in the months, I am the longer week. Hard up into my chest like a hunger beat. Underestimate the message of the song I speak. Educating the population beyond your reach. Innovating, communicating with conscious thinking. Indicating there's something greater than conscious drinking. Apocalyptic politics consume the planet. But money means nothing, music is the human language. So if you rockin' with us, and if you rockin' with us, and if you rockin' with us, then put your ones up. And if you rockin' with us, and if you rockin' with us,
Y'all feeling out there? You still with us? Vera Project, make some noise!
We gotta keep it going the whole show.
Never let it touch the
floor. Now let's drop that next one. Hey, anybody here got that Seattle album from a couple years ago?
Yeah.
That's what's up. He got the t-shirt right there.
He knows what's up.
Seattle t-shirt. Anybody here love Seattle, you know what I mean?
Like we do. Yeah.
Talking about the city.
Man. Kind of a crew.
Hey, is that beat loud enough out there? You guys want it up a little bit?
Back down, will I do it?
I'm on my block, too many drinking out of dumb motivation. The demons stay chasing while my angels are chasing. My days are too close, so we
sipping on the roof.
We bring whatever do,
having no loot, it's true.
Now it's down to desperation, we be contemplating robbery.
But never that,
gather just
invested in the lottery.
I better have luck, thank God I got a job. Tired of the walking up the apps when it's high. But the punks prophesize, they just off of lies. Like America,
standing up in lines, off of lots of lies.
On the streets, in the dark, smoking fire, ring of dark. We dead from the 5-0,
cause they the city sharks. And it never stops,
they didn't do shit. Last night, I was getting mad high, ain't feeling alright. But I wonder when I come back down, will I feel the same way that I do right now? And I didn't do shit last night, I was getting mad high, and alright, but I wonder when I come back down, I feel the same way that I do right now, man.
I'm hella hungry, stopping for some nachos. Fucking out, smoking blunts till the cock crows. Won't have me knocking back shots like a soccer goalie. I just be chilling, fucking from the side of
guacamole.
All my blue jeans,
what?
And it's a routine.
Yeah.
Of the crew, so we rolling with a lot of homies. Cell phones and whoever's selling dope. We be getting hungry, make sure you're always telling jokes.
On the street,
cause the geeks get clowned when the clowns get kicked. And sneaking in the party to the back like a dressing room. My cheeks red and my eyes like some pressure bones. Watching these kids talking loud cause they want attention. Watching the cops pull the
attitude is
condescending. And not to mention lending money, feeling generous. Wake up in the morning
and I probably won't remember it.
I didn't do shit last night, I was getting mad high and feeling alright, but I wonder when I come back down, will I feel the same way that I do right now? And I didn't do shit last night, I was getting mad high, feeling alright, but I wonder when I come back down, will I feel the same way that I do right now?
I was swerving in and out of lanes, I'm feeling for I'm taking over, burning like a flamethrower, so much for space. So my body knocking, probably jacking, party hopping,
nightly.
Shots of liquor, rocking, mister, gotta take it
lightly.
Some excuses as my shoes, Dr. Barman, and it's almost dangerous.
Over
a hand of beer bombs and beer bomb. Corners like an army stand on your lawn. Getting drunk,
talking trash to garbage cans.
45th, with 45th, I'll end the line. Fucking stumble, knocking up all about
some better lives.
I'm not saying that we're stuck up in this struggle. I'm just saying that we're hanging in difficult and very
tough. Yeah,
romantic women keep my mind swimming last. Late night, I like a piece of mind. With this piece of ass,
seven days in the haze.
Laying out with the sick, thinking, goddamn, it's great that I'm open up to drink.
I didn't do shit last night, I was getting mad high and feeling alright, but I wonder when I come back down, will I feel the same way that I do right now? And I didn't do shit last night, I was getting mad high and feeling alright, but I wonder when I come back down, will I feel the same way that I do right now? And I didn't do shit last night,
where you going?
Yeah. I didn't do shit last night. I didn't do shit last night. I wonder when I come back down, will I feel the same way that I do right now?
You guys feel
give it up.
Vera Project. Make some noise if you didn't do shit last night.
Oh, you already got the shit. Anybody out there looking for the Ocean How by Law?
One of the dopest in the town.
One of the dopest. Produced by my guy Oli right here. He's producer slash DJ.
Oli on the ones and twos.
Ones and twos.
Threes and fours.
Guys, right, drop that next one.
To the left, who's him at a quarter to ten? So we could afford a bed, so we're with Lord, my friends. Now 40s I spent in my pad up north. No one got me Seattle with every car, I'm sure. Loud as a lion roar, need no iron in my drawer. Cause I might core, we can put points like my Lord. What we fight for, it's no last, like God is yours. 20 seconds before, watching lightning strike the floor. When we step on stage, make sure every step was aimed towards running game tours, making the fortune and fame. Weather for the love, who I hit up in the club. My punchlines come like Tyson without a glove. So
and nothing's promised. I'm hoping one day the people gonna wanna bump something conscious, something honest. You see, you're hearing all this washed up, drunken nonsense. Seems like the content ain't even in the contest. I'm from a place where seagulls flock and people talk shit from the solstice to the equinox. The way my lungs stand, the wax is sick and doctor. Said my homie sipping water out of the vodka. Victorious on the far side, I'm rolling proper. Girl, you passed me by, now they call me Big Papa. Looking for my soul, can't find it anymore. I ain't tripping on hoes, I'm in plenty more. Living every day like my last 24 hours. Yo, I grew up like a wildflower. Some people don't want to believe, but we gon' ride it, we gon' dream it. We gon' ride it, we gon' see what we become, who we gon' be. So get your hands up, keep them high, and we gon' do this till we die. You might make it, you can fly, but you won't know if you don't try.
These are demons, trying to get even straight on the humans. And hearing them screaming, it's kind of amusing, the shit that I'm seeing
when I'm dreaming.
Got other dreams I can't talk about, be too crazy. What the fuck is new lately? I'm a fool to be crazy if I'm too lazy. So I've been writing more than ever since my boo played me. She came back in, now she said she wants me. I put it bluntly, like Smith and Wesson out of front, see? When I was 16, got punched in my front teeth. Some gang member tried to jump me cause I punched him on the mic. Now I'm stronger, it ain't nothing to fight. And that bitch named Light, oh, she wasn't my type. I got this hunger when I'm writing, like thunder and lightning. Something exciting, other people bonding and fighting. Nothing to fight, leaving dumb chunks and lightning. Denzel out of Washington, remember I'm a type.
So get your hands up, keep them high, and we gon' do this till we die. You might make it, or you could fly, but you won't know if you don't try. So get your hands up, keep them high, and we gon' do this till we die. You might make it, or you could fly, but you won't know if you don't try. So keep them high.
You guys feeling good tonight?
Till we die.
Just fuck to that
pain. But you won't know if you don't try. So get your hands up, keep them high, and we gon' do this till we die. You might make it, or you could fly, but you won't know if you don't try. So,
you guys feeling good?
You gon' fly, you gon' try. All
right,
we gonna break it down. Break it down one more time.
The mic turn doesn't look the way it rolls, but it's not a big deal.
We won't blame him for that.
He lost.
All right, anybody want to answer old school shit?
Put your fucking hands up.
Hey, if you're from Seattle, put a hand in the air.
Come on.
From the 206.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah. I'm from the rain city where the rain pity and it stay pretty by the pain gritty. Graffiti on brain stay with me. The late chilly, my brain chilly. We play Philly, see we feel it silly. So really, what be the chilly, son?
I'm walking down the street where the corner meets the avenue. Looking for a second to
feelings they be acting you.
With it babbling too, and they ain't got no purpose. Home off pushing shoulders down the street.
That means we working.
It's worthless for me to catch a feeling.
For a broad,
but I'm heavily elevated to the ceiling.
And I'm lost, so fuck it.
I think if you check my dogs for a flex, then I pull up out of my pocket and
got you into your deck. So
what is really good? Well, it's been a couple months. We've been chilling off a couple
blunts. Chocolate buns, you know the deal.
It's always been real without a feel. See, I said it how I live it, you feel it, it never will stop. It's love still, cause this
music is forever.
I step in your club, I do any measure. It's my
pleasure, whatever.
With better endeavors, we'll be resurrected as far. Peace and remember who we bring it on.
I'm from a rain city where the rain pity and it stay pretty. By the pain gritty, we're feeding your brain. Stay with me.
We play chilly, my brain chilly. We play silly, still we feeling silly. So really, we'll be the dilly.
Soon the cracks, I've been following. My mind be swallowing facts and feeling vital. Then I'd rather rock the opposite. Walking down these flooded streets in the days of astonishment. Little kids be selling cigarettes and you be confident.
What's up, little man?
What's in the bag? What you offering? Some silver diamond rings are not a thing of the consequence. Another day, another dollar, another way to change. Cause the greatest scholars make us look and turn into a pilot.
Wow,
I can't imagine the day that these faces leave for good and don't reminisce on what cheek used to say about the city, the people, the gritty, the sights, the people at night. Getting shitty, the heights, so believe what you like. What's like we hope to give you fucking later is right. And why you needed the fight? Why drink me for the mic? But we still smoke though.
Shit, so pass the blind.
They call us no Knowmads because
we're from the plain city where there ain't pity and it stay pretty. By the pain gritty, but many more friends stay with me. The rain chilly, my brain chilly. We play silly, so we feeling silly. So really, we'll be the dilly, son. I was sitting on a sidewalk.
sidewalk
on a Thursday night watching these cars go by. And it made me think, why don't we move so fast with the so little time?
Yeah, I don't know.
It ain't nothing but cigarettes and pixie sticks.
While I was
waiting for the bus up on
65th.
Intelligent hypocrite
in the midst of this.
Chugging 40, blowing gypsy
mess.
We from the left coast,
west coast.
Stay the fresh smoke. Down to kick it with my kinfolk
when the wind blows.
Out the window, heard a distant cut. Bass playing so loud
that I miss my bus. So
I was sitting on a sidewalk.
Sidewalk.
On a Thursday night, watching the cars go by. And it made me think, why do we move so fast when there's so little time, huh? I'm from the rain city with the rain pity. And it stay pretty, but the pain pretty graffiti. Your breath stay with me. I'm late, chilly, my brain chilly. We play Philly.
We'll be the Philly, son.
When I say Rain City, y'all say stay pretty.
Rain City,
Rain City. And when I say left coast, y'all say fresh mode.
Left coast,
left coast,
fresh mode. Cheers. Sidewalkers. Are y'all going to Bunker Shoot? How many of y'all going to Bunker Shoot? September 2nd, we're going to be there. We're going to be featuring a couple artists that were up here tonight in our live band, and they are amazing.
Hey, give it up one more time for Illuminators, who killed it tonight.
Yes.
And for Camila Recchio, who's going to be performing with us at Bumper Shoe. Give it up for Camila.
Ma'am.
Yeah. Give it up one more time for Superfire and Elon, who's going to be performing with us.
Cheer.
Cheer. Thanks. Give it up.
Man.
Oh, Chevy Chev.
Oh,
he got injured. He was gonna make the Olympic team, but unfortunately, he got injured. His right.
He'll be ready for Bumper Shoot, though.
He'll be back for Bumper Shoot in the Olympics 2016.
All right, let's go.
All right, let's get it going. Oh, this one. All right, I like to listen to this shit when I'm hella depressed. Gets me motivated. Gets me out for breakfast and shit. And you guys know this song? Yeah.